Howdy folks, welcome to this episode of the Weekend Angler. Today is a very windy February Friday, and we're up here at Rin Lake in Southern Illinois. We're going to try to do a little bit of crappie fishing. We've got a little bit of live minnows, and we're going to see if we can get something to bite. I've been up here a couple times over the past couple weeks and gotten skunked, and we're going to see if we can make something happen today. So let's see what we got. All right, let's get us another minnow here. We'll give it another shot. We got a fish, but I walked away. Well, look at that. The first catfish of 2017. Caught wild crappie fishing. Come here, buddy. Well, would you look at that? That's a pretty good old catfish. He wasn't barely hooked. Well, folks, I don't know if you caught that or not, but I walked off to go pick up my other rod, and this guy here decided he wanted to make an appearance. Not a bad little old channel cat. I'm gonna get the stringer because he's gonna become a sandwich. Let's get that up off the bank there. I think I got a fish. Look at that. I couldn't even tell he was on there. It'll be old bass. What we got?
Hey, we got a little crappie. Not a bad little crappie.
Folks, I hope you enjoyed the video today. I'd actually shot the closing bit out there at the lake, and I didn't realize how bad the wind was going to be. It made the closing bit unusable, so had to reshoot one right here as I'm editing the video. Guys, I just checked the YouTube subscriber counter. We are at 99 subscribers. I fully expect that sometime this week I'm going to be shooting the giveaway video. Guys, if you haven't subscribed yet, there's one spot open. Get in there, get registered. You're going to get, somebody's going to win a 1-year membership to Fishity. Guys, I appreciate all the support that I've been getting, all the comments and everything. I enjoy interacting with every one of you. Guys, thank you and have a great day, and I look forward to seeing you again.